Hello my dear students, in this lecture we are going to see one previous year numerical, that is the question was asked in GATE 2015 for 1 mark. Very simple question, which of the following is most conservative fatigue failure criteria? Now question is very simple, there are 4 options: Soderberg, modified Goodman, Goodman and Gerber. Now if you know the answer, then answer is Soderberg criteria, and if you don't know answer, then concentrate. Now if I draw all the lines, let us say if I draw all the lines, now on y-axis there is stress amplitude, on x-axis there is mean stress, and on y-axis if I consider endurance strength SE and SYT, that is yield strength, and on x-axis if I consider yield strength SYT and ultimate strength SUT, these are the sum points. Let us say SYT is A, SE is B, let us say here on x-axis SYT is C and SUT is D. These are the sum points I have considered. Now if I join SE on y-axis with SYT on x-axis, that is B to C, then it is a Soderberg line. That means the region OBC is Soderberg. Safe region as per Soderberg line, right? Now if I join B to D, that is SE with SUT on x-axis with straight line, with straight inclined line, then region under this line is Goodman region, that is it is a Goodman line. The line is called Goodman line. Therefore region OBD is Goodman region, Goodman safe region. Area enclosed by this region is safe region as per Goodman. Now if I join SE on y-axis and SUT on x-axis with parabola, means B to D with parabola, then it is called Gerber parabola. Gerber line, right? Now this, let us say O here x, here y. Now Goodman region is, if I see correctly, the Goodman region is OBXD. This is a Goodman region, and OBYD is a Gerber region. Right. Now modified Goodman diagram. We have to go for modified Goodman diagram. Now if I join yield point, that is yield line. Let us say if I join yield line, right? What you mean the yield line? That is yield line is SYT, cutting SYT on both axes is called yield line. This is a yield line. A to C is a yield line. Now the modified Goodman diagram is B to, let us say, some P point and C point. This is a modified Goodman diagram, right? Modified Goodman diagram is region OBPC. This is a modified Goodman. Means modified Goodman is a common region between Goodman line and yield line. Common region between Goodman line and yield line. Now we have plotted all the 4 regions. Now most conservative. Conservative means minimum safe area. Conservative means the graph having minimum safe area. Area under the curve is the safe zone. Now if you see, the minimum area is for Soderberg line. Then after that the minimum is for modified Goodman. After that another minimum is for Goodman, and the maximum area is for Gerber. Therefore if I rank them as per conservativeness, most conservative, number 1 Soderberg. Soderberg is most conservative. Second, then modified Goodman. Modified Goodman is conservative than other, but less conservative as compared to Soderberg. Then third is Goodman, right? And fourth is Gerber. Therefore the most conservative is Soderberg line. The most conservative is Soderberg line. Therefore, answer for this question is Soderberg. Thank you, dear students. In next lecture, we will see one more numerical on fatigue loading.